Gregory and Sue. The kids from Ashburn Avenue, where kids who really knew what to do. Their neighbor was an asshole, a sick and ever loving man, who always tried to harm them when he saw that they were having fun. They had a dog the neighbor hated. He hated everything, and when the dog was barking, he was crying for the law. But Gregory and Sue, the kids from Ashburn Avenue, were kids who really knew what to do. Gregory and Sue, the kids from Ashburn Avenue, taught their dog to piss on the neighbor's shoe. It happened and the neighbor cried, I killed both of you, or at least I killed the beasties. And when they found their dead dog lying in the avenue, they realized